What's up, guys? Hope you're having a great 2021 fishing season. We've got a video today here catching stripers. I just wanted to show you guys how I use the bucktail with either an otter tail or a gulp. Super effective, white on white are the colors to go with. We drop down, working uphill, about four cranks off the bottom. It's basically the same way as running a three-way, but I really don't like the three-way fishing. You get tangled, you get caught up. This is straight on, the fish tap it, you lift up, and you usually hook set. You can catch slot fish with this depending on the tide. You know, a fast tide, you're going to want to run a 6 ounce. Even at 100 feet of water, you can run it. Slow tide, you can, or current, you can run a 2 ounce. So you notice me pulling the rod up here and cranking the reel four turns. Every time you feel the bucktail hit the bottom, I'll do that just in case it's a fish. If it's the bottom, I want to pull up four cranks to get myself about 3 feet off the bottom, which is then in the strike zone again. And we'll continue doing this up the hill until we catch a fish each time.
Just right at my tip. I felt like a hit. I think I was almost positive I was just hit.
Oh, that's on. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, what you got? Oh, it's a little striper. Hey, little buddy. Oh, it's a little schoolie. Come on. I gotta get you off my hook. Okay. On a bucktail and an otter tail. All right, take it easy, buddy. Let me get you back in. Grow up. Oh, juvenile delinquent. Oh, come on. Ooh, that's a good one. Hey, buddy. Not a great one, I don't know, though.
It's bigger than the last one, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that might be a blue. He's just, because I don't take a stripe or swim like that.
A lot of head shakes.
Whoa.
No, it's a striper. Okay. Come on, buddy. You have to come back to the boat. Alright. Get you back in the water. Come on, Mr. Oh. Mr. Stoolie.
Come on.
Yeah, buddy. Setting the hook. He's a little guy. He's cute. He's a cute little guy. Listen, man. Where's your mama? Take it easy. Shoo, he just tore his lip up with that shake. He knows he did. Come on, take it easy, buddy. I'm trying to save you. There you go. Oh, all right. He likes to get close to me so he can catch the fish that I'm catching.
Well, my line's going naturally going that way.
That's two hits, but.
Come on. Ooh.
Struck it on.
Yeah, baby. What do we got here? Ooh.
Oh. Head shaker.
Ooh, we got a tree shaker. Whoa, doing a run. He's a better one. He's probably about 25. There he is. You're on. All right. Doubled up. Whoa, get over here, buddy. You can't be swimming by him. He's small. I better tighten the strike if this guy's pulling. All right, get him by the bucktail, get him by the lip. Get him back in, baby. Doubled up. Oh, he's on. Oh yeah, that was a good hook set. What do you got here? I just tightened my drag right before that thing hit too. Oh, doubled up, baby. Doubled up.
This ain't a blue. doing a head bop. Hey, little stripey. You're a little tired this morning. Oh. Okay. I'll let you go back to the deep. I'm gonna get this hook out. Get out. Ooh. There you go. That's how we do it. Ooh. Set on that guy. Oh, yeah, he's better. He's better. Yeah, I just heard it. Yeah. You gotta go on to me, go on to me, go on to me, go on to me. Arriba, 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 andale, 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 ole, 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 ole. Oh, shit. Here he is. This is better. A little better. Come on, buddy. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 26. It's about 25. That's better, Mark. Closer over. Oh, way better. Good morning, baby. Get out of here. There he goes. That's a striper. He's bonking. He's running. Is it a striper?
Looks like it.
Oh, God. He's a stripey. No, he's short. Oh, he's pulling good though. It's close. It's like 26.
Oh, there's another one chasing. There's a bluefish chasing. Watch out, he's gonna sniff your line.
Hey, he's close. Get him in. Get him in. I think he's 26. He's got sea lice all over him.
Moving on in.
We'll measure him up. We'll measure him up, Bob. He's close. Oh, he's 27. Dude, just short. Just short. Yeah.
Oh,
I just got hit too. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Get it. Oh. Yeah, I don't know if the backboard might have freed it. Bass. Oh, that's a thump. Oh, look at all the bait. Whoa, whoa. No, it's a striper. Is it a striper? It's a striper. Come on, buddy. Close, 25 probably. Come on, buddy. Got one too? Nice.